it's not only about America. These values got, there was a lot of work to talk about these values too, and to make them universal values of democracy, of human rights, of freedom of press, of women's rights, all of these things. And a lot was spent and effort and all of that to actually make them universal values that people around the world then bought into it and are fighting for it and have fought for it. So what's making me angry right now, honestly, is that these values are getting compromised right now and at risk of losing. And so I want to like scream and say, it's not only him, it's not only Trump, is we need to fight for the values, because it, the loss of it is not loss of American values. It becomes a loss. It becomes a betrayal. Mm.